Lions quarterback Matthew Stafford and his wife Kelly are stepping up to help first responders get through this pandemic. Kelly announced on Instagram the couple will be donating meals to hospital workers and first responders around Michigan who remain at work. In the post, she said, quote, "Please go grab a meal on us and please stay safe and healthy. Thank you for all you do." The couple has already covered roughly $5,000 in meals for first responders in Royal Oak.